4:30 in the morning. I have been on this floor for 18 hours editing the third draft of the Bike Express video. Right now it's rendering. Yeah. This has been an epic project. I've been working on it for about 4 months, and it's gonna be my first feature film. It's going off to the Mountain Bike Vermont fundraiser slash film festival in Vermont next week, so I've got to get off this one more version, check it with the producer, and then we'll probably have one more version after this. So it's like a documentary style video, so there's a lot of moving pieces, and I just got started on the graphics today, so I have a little bit of animation in the video as well. Ending sequences. Anyway, it's been a hell of a day, and I'm really looking forward to getting this out and sharing it with everybody.